Well, just ask any student athlete at the University of Nevada, and they'll tell you that they don't have much free time. Between weights, practice, travel, games, classwork, it can be a lot. Coldwood News Now's Kurt Schroeder shows us the journey of Wolfpack women's basketball graduate student Megan Ormiston.
In college athletics, student comes first in the label student athlete for a reason.
Straight from class, she puts her basketball shoes on. Maybe she does an hour, hour and a half, and then she's got to run out the door and go back to class or go meet with clients.
Megan Ormiston is a starting post player on the Wolfpack women's basketball team, but she's also an exclusive company pursuing her master's degree in speech and language pathology, a field where graduates assess and treat people who have trouble speaking for any reason.
I'm the first student athlete they've had in 30 years in this program.
She's been a great leader and somebody we can count on. You know, her post presence has been really important to our team this year.
Hoopers use communication to organize a defense or call out an offensive play, but Ormiston sees herself in a children's hospital coaching stroke patients and those with traumatic brain injuries back to their usual selves.
Communication is so important in our world, and being able to give that to someone that it was taken from medically or, you know, in an accident, I think that's really important.
In head coach Amanda Levin's program, players are expected to be engaged with the team 6 days during the week during conference play. While balancing work and athletics is still a challenge, Ormiston uses basketball as an escape from the stresses of academia.
It's cool that I can set an example for maybe the younger kids that, you know, we can do more things than just what basketball allows us. Like, we can use basketball to get us to a career that, like, we really want and we're really passionate about.
Whatever Ormiston is doing, it's working. She's set to graduate with her advanced degree in the spring, and her 6 points and 6 rebounds helped Nevada beat Utah State 68-63 this afternoon. In Reno, Kurt Schroeder, Coldwell Sports.